Hello everyone, this is Princescyther and Raiko, VGgameplay. We're playing Tomb Raider. This is the last level as far as we know. It might be, well, it will be two parts, but it is the last level.
And this is what they call the major boss in the game.
Major boss, which doesn't actually do much.
It crawls around, sounds a bit like the stage bosses in Smash TV. Beyond that, nothing major.
Nothing else. Me playing, by the way. Raiko did the last level. Just to be on the safe side.
I think he might be dying. No, it's just a goofish. Whoa! Sure, you just top that up to full. He's not happy with you. He's losing his temper. Yeah, I considered jumping.
I considered it.
That's enough, that's enough. He's dead. He's dead. No, he's
he
not.
He isn't. You gotta stop doing it.
Right, he's dead. He's taking his time today.
He is.
There you go.
There you go. Dum dum.
He's looking at himself. What?
I'm dead. Is it my turn to leave?
Oh. There's a moment of thought.
Let me have a stretch before I go. Oh. Boom, boom.
Doesn't that happen when people really died?
Yeah, it blew up.
Quick, he's about to die!
The hospitals wouldn't last very long, would they?
No.
People just blowing up everywhere. Yeah, that's some good stuff. Oh, man.
We go with the block pushing.
Yeah, there's a lot of this at the beginning of this one, right? As I was saying earlier, there has been some images leaked of a possible new Lara Croft model. She looks pretty different. You can sort of tell that it might be her. It's only rumoured images, nothing's been confirmed by Crystal Dynamics or anyone, but...
And by the time this is up...
It's a picture of her holding a torch. Like a flame torch on a stick.
Oh, it's not. There's not going to be another sort of gimmick, because lately... Gimmicks in horror movies include torches. Again.
But she's. I don't know, it's pretty. It looks pretty out there. The enemies look like aliens. It looks pretty weird.
That's what I kind of didn't like about Tomb Raider. I don't know how they would have made the game exciting otherwise, but. Especially this, when it started going a bit alien when I first played it, I was like, okay. Losing interest now. Oh, that was good.
It's weird how you can die by running into the doors, isn't it?
Mm.
I always get confused about it. I always think I'm going down there first. You looking forward to a possible slim version of the PS3? I think that's quite a good idea. I think maybe that will help sell it, maybe. Slimmer.
It won't be out for years.
It won't be out for ages, but still. If they haven't sold enough by that time. Because the ones that don't get sold, they're going to mark down a hell of a lot, aren't they?
I don't know.
Yeah, they are.
They didn't do it to the PS2.
That's what the analyst man said.
Yeah, but I think everyone's been saying, yep, PlayStation price cuts coming.
The reason they didn't do it to the PS2 is because when they released the Slimline one, they were introducing the new features on the PS2, like the quieter fan and stuff.
Yeah, but I mean...
If they were the same model
from the
original...
How many times have analysts said that the PS3 is getting a price cut and it hasn't happened?
But I'm sure it will do if they release a slimmer one.
We're talking... I reckon by the time the slim one comes out, we'll already be looking at new consoles. Not like new consoles being released, but
sort of
the hype will be well underway.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah.
You think it's that far off?
Well, 2 years, yeah. I reckon the console generations are going to get longer as they go on. Because the technical leaps are getting smaller, definitely.
Yeah.
So, yeah, there'll be more lifespan. I mean, already the PC has surpassed the Xbox and PS3, but not by a great deal. Nothing to scream about at all.
Mm.
So,
don't tell PC users that, though. They'll go mental, what have you.
They're becoming quite defensive, PC gamers.
They are, they're losing.
PC gaming's on the decline.
It is. Good thing about PC gaming is that the games are cheap. they come out a lot cheaper than they do on consoles. Mm. Like Modern Warfare 2.
That's because of licensing.
It's
going to
be like £30 on the 360. It's going to be like 50. Well, 45. You're saving like £15, but then also you're spending like £400 on graphics cards and updating it every 3 months. Mm. So it's backwards.
Excuse me.
No, that's okay. I don't need to use it.
What would you reckon to the concept of handhelds becoming the dominant console in the future? Taking into account that the DS is well on its way to becoming the most successful console of all time.
What was the question?
Do you think handhelds are going to become the most dominant console in the future?
Oh, right.
Yeah. Other than like gaming platform, I should say, not console.
Maybe.
I mean, obviously, there's always going to be a better atmosphere with a massive setup in like your room or something.
I mean, it makes sense that it would happen. People are more out than in when they go to work and school and stuff.
In the back. Oh yeah, I pointed this out in our last attempt, but obviously you guys didn't see that. Is there any possible way to get through this without getting hurt?
We did manage to miss one.
Yeah, we kind of fluked it.
Yeah, this one it was.
But we didn't do it that time. Right in the cheek. Yeah, I'd move, mate.
Yeah.
I'd worry about your health as well.
Yeah, whatever.
Just keeping you updated.
Where's that coming? Bomb come from?
You could just do a running jump. There it is.
I don't want to run and jump, I want to jump into the spikes.
Oh, maybe. Forgotten what we were talking about now. Oh yeah,
handheld become dominant.
I can kind of see it happening.
I can see it happening. I wouldn't mind if it did either, as long as consoles still played a big part, which they would. Maybe it'll get to a point one day where games on handhelds and games on consoles at home become one, like Final Fantasy, the Crystal Chronicles game. You know, where like you can like play on the Wii and also on your DS on the same
right.
sort of graphics.
Oh, right, maybe.
You know what I mean?
That's a way of milking, making you pay for the same game twice.
Yeah.
That's something I'm a big fan of.
I did it. Do you know, I might actually do it by going that way, what do you think?
Just, might as well. Not too late now.
Oh, you took too long telling me.
Was that a bit early?
I'm going to save it here, people. Thanks for watching, we'll see you later, bye.